Good afternoon to everyone. Welcome to World Showbiz, the one and only show that gets you the world's popular queen in all universe. Now let us all welcome the one and only queen of Miss Universe 2015, Miss Pia Wurzbach. Good afternoon, Miss Pia. How's your day?
Good afternoon, Jeff. I'm doing good.
Really?
Yes.
How's your feeling after you passed your crown to Miss France as the next Miss Universe?
I'm so happy for her, and I'm so thankful that I was her inspiration, is what she said. But still, we're wearing the crown, but we need to move forward, right?
Oh yes, you have to move forward, Miss Pia. How are you and your couple? I think, and I also know that it's a model.
Yeah, she's a model, and of course, we're doing good.
Oh, how sweet you are. It's a happy man, right? Because she has a girlfriend like you. That was so gorgeous, intelligent, sexy, and most of all, confidently beautiful with a heart.
Oh, thank you so much for that, Jeff. But I'm also lucky to have him.
You're so sweet, Miss Pia.
Oh, really?
Yeah. By the way, can I ask you a simple question? It's like also a simple favor. Can you please answer it?
Okay, sure.
Okay, here we are. If you have given a chance to compete again as Miss Universe and you answer the question given to Miss Philippines, what is the most significant change that you have seen in the last 10 years?
First, thank you for that wonderful question. For me, the most significant change that I have seen in the last 10 years is that we're giving hope, love, peace, and loyalty to each of us. And you never forget to have faith in God. That's all.
Oh, thank you for that wonderful answer, Miss Pia. We're so lucky to have you there. And by the way, before we end the show, would you like to message all the Filipinos, all your fans, especially the fellow viewers in the world watching us there?
Okay. First, I want to thank God for giving me so much blessings.
You're so glad to be.
Yes, and thank you to my family, friends, and fans, especially to the Filipino fans that continuously supported me till now. That's all.
Alright, thank you, Miss Pia. And now, if you want to watch again this show, you visit the link that you have seen on your screen. And thank you very much for supporting this show. And on the next shoot, we have a new guest. Thank you very much, and I hope you will be watching us there again.